Look at her. Okay, Patricia, what do you think of Mercury?
The outfit is very high planned. The makeup is just not matching. Like, your eyes look too smoky for diamond jewelry and black. The outfit looks great. The wig is working with it. You're just not too smoky with the eyes. And then performance-wise, again, I think you're definitely getting better. The more you come, the more confident you're in it. But you need to make eye contact with the audience and you need to engage them. Because right now, you're performing for yourself and we need to be invited into the performance. So it was good overall. I'm going to give you a 6.
You know that you guys are, I've been rooting for you guys. Every time I see you guys, I'm like, wow, yeah, you keep doing it and it's great. And you know what? I think you look great. And the smoky eye doesn't bother me. The wig is great. The dress is good. The only thing that I knew about problems with is that I told you this before. I said, you keep looking down every time you perform. And you remember, this is an audience. This is yours right here. Take it. You know what I'm saying? But if you don't invite them in, they're going to do exactly what we're telling you. We're just looking at you like, you know, we're not part of it. You know, so you need to, like you said, invite us into your performance. And it's great. I love the outfit. I love the shoes. You're getting more comfortable with the floor, which is great. Your wig is actually way better than the one you've been using before. So, you know what? I'm going to give you a 7 only because I know your history and I know you can do better. I know you can. So just bring it. Just go ahead and just keep practicing, okay? But you can be great.
Don't look down. How about you, Nelson? You were pretty good. Don't look down.